Hello everyone, welcome back to Kitchat Villa. In this video, we will be seeing a healthy atta cake recipe. Without wasting any time, let's get started. First, heat a pan and add 1/2 cup jaggery or gurd and 1 cup water. Mix it until it get dissolves. Now strain the mixture and let it cool down. Now take 1 cup atta, 1 and 1.5 teaspoon baking powder and 1/2 teaspoon baking soda. Now mix it and sieve it. Now add the jaggery and mix it. Add 1/4 cup oil, few drops of any essence. I'm using butterscotch and make a lumpless batter. Now grease a mold. Pour the batter into the mold. Tap it. And on the top, add choco chips, black and white. This is optional. You can also add dry fruits. And now bake it. So here are some instructions for baking the cake. You can pause and read it. So now demold the cake when it completely get cooled down. And done. A healthy cake is ready. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe, share, comment on this video how do you like it. Follow us on Instagram Kitchat Villa. And we are now on Facebook also. Thanks for watching and don't forget to watch our more videos.